To check the ignition coil, grab a no-go spark plug and ground it to the frame, see if there's spark. If there is no spark, remove the kill switch from the ignition coil and test for spark. If there is no spark, the ignition coil is bad. If there is spark, the wiring or the on-off switch is bad.